There seems to be a fundamental futility. Desire, desire for whatever it is that you want. But behind this, the intention of studying desire, seeing whether one can discipline desire, whether one can curb it, is a deeper question altogether, which is, what do you desire?